I'm joining us on stage are some kids who aren't afraid to get loud. They participated in the mom calling and the hog calling contest this morning at Pioneer Hall. And I think you were the big first place winner, weren't you?
Yes.
What did you take home? A packet with $5 in it?
No way.
Yes.
Yeah. And tell me your name and where you're from. How old are you?
My name is Marissa, and I'm 6 years old, and we live in Austin, Minnesota.
Okay, you want to take hold of the mic and call for your mom?
Mom, I have toilet paper.
That'll get mom running.
That always gets mom running. Okay, and you're obviously sisters?
Yes.
And you took third place, so let's hear your call for your mom.
Mom, mom, mom! Oh, my gosh. I can't.
It's okay, honey.
It's okay.
The bus, I missed the bus, and now I can go to the Iowa State Fair.
That'll right. Get mom coming, too. Good job, good job.
We also have some hog callers here.
Including okay. Steve.
Let's get the hogs running. What's your name, son, and where are you from?
Brock Olerson, and from Sigourney, Iowa.
And how old are you, Brock?
7.
Give me a hog call.
Ooh-wee here, pee 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 pee. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee here, pee 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 pee.
Attaboy, Brock. All right. What's your name, sir?
Nate Wallace.
Where are you from?
Mount Pleasant, Iowa.
Mount Pleasant. That's my wife's hometown. And how old are you?
12.
Okay. And let's hear your hog call, sir.
Sooey, sooey, sooey. Sooey, sooey.
That'll do it. They'll come running.
Well,
all right.
Cheer it for these kids.
Thank you very much,
kids. It takes
kids.
A lot of courage to get up here on this stage,
it does.
And you're all winners to us. Thanks for coming up.